Back in the summer, I announced our landmark Kickstart Scheme, a new policy designed to kickstart the careers of thousands of young people who could otherwise be left behind as a result of the pandemic. It's aimed at spreading opportunity among 16 to 24-year-olds who are at risk of long-term unemployment by offering them six-month job placements that are funded by the government. We know young people are usually the hardest hit by economic crises like the one we're currently in. The latest figures show that more than 700,000 young people have left education this year and are entering the labour market at an extremely difficult time. And since March, sadly, the number of 16 to 24-year-olds claiming unemployment benefits has risen by over 250,000. That's why the Kickstart Scheme is a central part of our plan for jobs, which set out the biggest package of support for youth unemployment in decades. So how does it all work? As part of the scheme, the government will fully fund every Kickstart job, paying 100% of the age-relevant national minimum wage, as well as the national insurance and pension contributions for 25 hours a week. And employers can also top up this wage. The government will also pay employers £1,500 to set up support and training for young people on a Kickstart placement, as well as helping pay for uniforms and other setup costs. Since September, businesses of all shapes and sizes from all sectors have been signing up to take part in the scheme. From Tesco to Reed Recruitment and Rising Stars Property Solutions, businesses are offering a huge range of different opportunities across our country. And since the start of the month, young people have been getting matched with employers through their Job Centre Plus work coaches. This week, hundreds of people will be starting these new jobs, gaining the experience and skills that will give them the best chance of finding long-term work. There is still plenty of time for businesses to get involved. The Kickstart Scheme is open for any employer, no matter your size or industry. If you have fewer than 30 placements, then a gateway, such as a local authority, charity, or trade body, can support you with your application. A list of these organisations can be found on gov.uk and directly under this video. If you have more than 30 vacancies, head to gov.uk/kickstart to start your application process.